Difficult for me to be content but not complacent. I see all the messages you chase, and my lack of communication is blatant. I wanna show appreciation for your patience, cause my brain moves fast and yours faster. That's probably one of the reasons we landed ourselves in this disaster. But we've passed the point of no return. We'll always have each other's backs as far as I'm concerned. Yes, I'm well aware that timekeeping's not my strong suit. There's many a time we shouldn't have taken the long route, but that's not on you. That's me with my tendency to leave it all last minute, and my habit of having to wait for the last song to finish. And honestly, I know that keeping a promise is not my strongest quality. There's a lot of growth on my part that I know we both wanna see. Just don't confuse my lateness for laziness, and promise me you won't see this verse as another empty apology.